If you've had some experience with Drupal 7 and are trying to decide if there are enough good reasons to upgrade to Drupal 8 or start a new project in 8, then this series is meant to give you a thorough but streamlined overview of the changes that have taken place and what they mean for your workflow. An amazing amount of work has gone into improving nearly every aspect of Drupal, and as you start the process of learning, I can almost guarantee that you'll get more and more excited. As I prepared for this collection, I found myself feeling really proud of the Drupal community. Drupal 8 has been in development for years, and even though there have been some dramatic changes, none of them has occurred without a deep comparison of the pros and cons of each change. From the perspective of someone who has used Drupal for nearly a decade, every change I've seen has felt both important and carefully restrained. The things that were working in Drupal 7 were kept around, and the things that weren't have been fixed or improved. What I'd like to do for you here is offer an accelerated version of a learning process that most of us will eventually go through as we migrate to Drupal 8. In the first videos, I'm going to highlight every change in Drupal's user interface from 7 to 8. By doing this, we'll get a clear sense of what's been added, what's been removed, and what's moved or changed. Even though you would eventually discover these changes on your own, reviewing all of the changes at once, in context, will help you develop a growing appreciation for the changes in Drupal 8. It will tie the changes together in a meaningful way, and it will give you a solid foundation to build on as you dive into your first Drupal 8 projects. Once you're done reviewing the interface, we'll continue on to more developer-centric videos, like how to migrate your data from earlier versions of Drupal to 8, how to upgrade your theme, and how to convert custom modules. But we're starting with the interface because, regardless of your experience level and what your role in Drupal is, you'll almost definitely be spending a fair share of your time in the interface. And in Drupal 8, that's actually a pretty nice place to be.